Dear me. Can't you keep it down? Some of us are trying to rest.
Revelio. Confringo. Hope this isn't as precarious as it looks. Revelio. Lumos. Confringo. Lumos. How does anyone other than a house elf manage to get around in here? Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. What was that? Was that a golden snitch?
Perhaps Accio. You should summon your wits and find out.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. I hope that house elf can find us in here. Accio! Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Yeah.
Akio!
Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Accio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Come to you. Hello.
Ah, Deke, we've been looking for you.
Apologies, Professor Weasley. Deke was looking through some of what's appeared in the room since Deke was last here. Is this the student?
Indeed it is.
Deke is honored to meet you.
Deke has been a friend since I was a second year. We discovered this room together. I mentioned you to Deke. We believe that you might be able to benefit from this room like I did. Deke, would you be so kind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. The Room of Requirement will always be equipped for the Seeker's needs. It's unplottable, so won't appear on any map. Most happen upon it by accident, if ever. Deke's seen students in need of an extra file for potions stumble upon the room filled with them. You seem to have accessed it in its form as the Room of Hidden Things.
I was thinking about needing a place away from prying eyes. Brilliant.
Oh, that explains it then.
What I need specifically is a place where I can catch up on my schoolwork without distraction.
Well then, the room can provide you with precisely that. Now, it's time to focus on what you need. Just close your eyes. Imagine the room precisely as you need it. The room will do the rest.
Yourself quite a canvas to work with. I look forward to seeing what you do with the space. Ah, and it seems the room has provided you with a desk of description. Excellent. It can identify unfamiliar items of clothing. One should always understand the effects of anything in which one is clothed. You'll find plenty of items of clothing that need to be identified. Will be an invaluable resource.
Accio.
I imagine the desk of description will come in handy.
It will. I hope you'll take advantage of it. Now, I'll give you a brief lesson in conjuring. The room might not provide everything you need on its own.
Conjuring?
Yes. The magic of creating or conjuring objects. I'll teach you. Very good. When conjuring more complex objects, you'll need what's called a spellcraft. Spellcrafts are like recipes. They list the ingredients or resources needed to conjure a particular object. You should have acquired some for a potion station and potting table from tomes and scrolls in Hogsmeade.
I did. Where can I find the resources I need?
While resources such as moonstone can be obtained throughout the Highlands, it's much safer and easier to purchase them. They can also be collected by vanishing objects in the room, such as the chairs you vanished earlier. In fact, you should have enough resources for now.
I see. Can I regain resources by vanishing something I've already conjured?
You can indeed. Quite perceptive. Why don't you give it a try? Go ahead and conjure the potion station and potting table. You should find both familiar, since they'll resemble the ones you've already used to study magical plants and brew potions in class.
Thank you.
Well done. You can use these whenever you need to brew potions or grow plants. Presuming, of course, you've collected any seeds or potion ingredients you need in Hogsmeade or outside the castle grounds. Deke will be here to answer any questions you may have. Do not underestimate his insights.
Can you tell me a bit more about Deke?
He's been at Hogwarts longer than I have, and seems to know its every nook, cranny, and secret. We discovered this room together when I was a student. Deke has had a good deal of experience, both here at Hogwarts and at a previous post. I shall let Deke tell you more when he's ready. But again, you would be wise to listen to any suggestions he may have.
Can I use this type of transfiguration magic outside of the room?
Conjuring and vanishing are strictly forbidden elsewhere in the castle. We've charms in place to enforce that. It would be exhausting to reverse the errors in both judgment and magic. But the Room of Requirement has its own rules.
I will be sure to speak with Deke if I need anything. Thank you.
Good luck. I shall linger a bit longer in case you'd like to learn another transfiguration spell for use in the room.
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor.
Very well. First, you'll need to gather some moonstone. You can acquire it by vanishing items here in the Room of Requirement, or you can gather it carefully outside of the Hogwarts grounds. Return to me once you've gathered enough, and we shall begin the lesson.
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. Then we may begin your lesson. You can conjure more than potions and herbology tables. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to your liking. Why don't you try it on the walls and floor?
I would like to teach you Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
Good work. Shall we move on?
I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. The altering spell will allow you to customize any conjured item. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture to suit your taste. Let's get started, shall we? Watch closely as I demonstrate how to perform the altering spell. Just aim your wand at any conjured item and perform the altering spell to customize it. Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Try aiming at that balcony whilst using the altering spell. Space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambience?
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I would like the room to feel as if it's being lit by the moon.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Hmm. quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learnt a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me. Bigger space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel natural and earthy, as though I'm outdoors.
Oh, sounds perfect.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's amp.
Of course.
I'd like the room.
Oh, sounds perfect.
I'd like to ask you about changing.
Of course.
I would like the room.
Oh, sounds.
Thank you. I don't have anything for this at the moment. I'd like to ask you about...
Of course!
Actually, perhaps another time. I'd like to ask you about changing the...
Of course!
I'd like the room to feel natural and earthy, as though I'm outdoors.
Oh, sounds perfect.